This is the story of Toyota Auto Parts in the Philippines. Of how a vision was translated into reality by the shared dedication and commitment of those who work here each day. It is a story of growth, of goals reached, and of greater goals still to be achieved. Toyota Auto Parts Philippines today is housed in a modern production plant in Santa Rosa, Laguna. But its story began 18 years ago as a vision of a world-class transmission production facility outside of Japan that would help meet the parts needs of Toyota in various parts of the world. Starting out with an initial investment of 1 billion pesos, the company has to date produced 42 billion pesos worth of G-type manual transmission units and constant velocity joints. It is the largest manufacturer of manual transmissions outside of Japan. The financial and production achievements of Toyota Auto Parts Philippines are anchored on team members' adherence to world-class Toyota standards. TAP products delight customers in the global market. They are produced through the efficient management of resources and in compliance with rigid environment management processes. And yet, the success is also largely due to the passion, dedication, and excellent workmanship of Filipino team members. They have gracefully fused Toyota corporate values with outstanding Filipino values to create a work ethic that has produced the company's milestones. Safety comes first above all, that all new team members must undergo safety training before being sent to work. The Kikenyoshi training and Hiyari Hato seminars are but a few examples to ensure that all team members understand the value of safety. Then basic skills education is being taught at the dojo to prepare team members in the manufacturing line. Quality is of utmost importance that aside from training, modern facilities and systems are in place, like 3D machines, performance testing machines, as well as quality gates while keeping the cost closely monitored. The esprit de corps of TAP team members likewise helps in maintaining high levels of production efficiency. Automotive parts production is reliant on efficient team performance, and this capability is constantly nurtured through sports, team activities and events, HR help desks, synergy meetings, and other team relations programs are continuously done to see to it that there is always a venue for effective communication among and between team members and management. In recognition of the achievements and production capabilities of TAP, the production of a new transmission line was recently awarded to the company. The new production line will be producing R-type transmissions in order to cope with the expanding global market for innovative multipurpose vehicles, or IMV, for bigger and powerful vehicles such as the Fortuner, Hilux, and Innova. It is a 5.6 billion peso new investment that further signifies Toyota Motor Corporation's commitment to the potential of TAP. This significant new chapter in the TAP story has meant more than 500 additional new jobs, opportunities for skills development, and new business for small and medium-scale TAP suppliers. The TAP story of growth has new chapters written each day as more achievements are scaled and attained. 95% of its products are exported, earning valuable foreign income. Its tax revenues amounting to more than 200 million pesos to date has boosted development in the community it works in. Moreover, it has provided around 3,500 jobs to Filipino workers of TAP and its major suppliers. Hand in hand with its production achievements, TAP has made it its obligation to set the pace in giving back to the community that has nurtured it. For one, TAP strictly complies with environment regulations on pollution and waste management, not only within the confines of its operations, but in surrounding schools and communities as well. TAP is also actively involved in traffic safety education and other community projects. The Toyota Auto Parts Philippines story is far from over. There are significant tales left to be written by the dedicated team members who have taken it upon themselves to provide the Toyota community and customers with only the best automotive parts. It's a story of continued growth, commitment to the well-being of the community, and the socio-economic development of the Philippines will continue to be told in the years to come. Toyota Auto Parts Philippines Incorporated, committed and dedicated to world-class standards and the community in its continuing story of growth.